Miss Minor, Louisplace is known for its, you know, grand houses. Can you tell me about one of those grand houses?
One of the houses that really sticks out in my mind is number 16 Louisplace. The lady lived there, by, we always called her Spoonie. It was the most beautiful house you ever wanted to see. You walk in, Oriental rug, beautiful chandeliers, winding staircase, beautiful fireplace, and beautiful furniture. That was the one of the nicest houses I've ever seen, and was so tastefully furnished.
How long did she live there?
I think she lived there over 50 years before she passed. She was about the third one to move, black person to move in there, I think. Now, I'm not sure.
You said it was tastefully furnished. Could you just kind of describe what it looked like?
Beautiful lamps, tables, couches, everything was just really nice. Long dining room, beautiful kitchen on the first floor. It was one of the prettiest homes I've ever been in my life. It looked like something in Gone with the Wind.
What did she do?
She worked at a school when I moved there. I don't know what she did before then. Now,
I know you said that you haven't been in all of the houses on Lewis Place, but could you, for people that don't know about Lewis Place, could you describe what the houses look like? Just the outside.
The outside, they're very, a lot of them are very big. Now, my house is one of the smaller houses, but they're real big houses. Nice looking house on the outside.